So I made this video using 2 days of Lee-Enfield clips. Guys, my take on the Lee-Enfield is 10 bullets is great for aggressive sniping. It misses a lot more than it should, as in the Battlefield 5 hit reg. It seems to be worse with this gun. Overall, not my favorite sniper.